chip. He didn't never practice, but he could go up there and show all those big guys. Oh, what's the dude's name? He used to play for the Lakers. Savalas them. They used to play at Robinson. And Nick would just come in like a little kid and take the ball from him and do some crazy act and leave. If that boy ever take it serious, he'd be great. But he was a clown then.
That's true.
He was the worst prankster. He had everybody terrorized in the neighborhood. They just